She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
I'll bring a peace offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. My mother had the oleander planted in her mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. I'll make them perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Okay.
Your mother's alive. But she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. You may need to use it.
This is weird. This is really interesting, though.
In there.
Ooh.
The medallion. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
It takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
Thank you. You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up. They're looking for you.
They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Get out of here.
Tubes out. Do something.
He's gone.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door. Anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. card, what have you done?
Open the door.
No, Erica. There's nothing for you in there but madness. You've been alone a very long time. It doesn't have to be that way. Let me be your family. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica.
Well, that was interesting.